Whoa, walk too far. Whoa, please don't go too far.
Thank you. ஓகே ஓகே இருங்க ஒரு நிமிஷம். ஆ இதோ வந்துட்டேன் ஜி, உங்கள் பின்னாடி தான் இருக்கேன்.
Mighty crash, and the bloody roof gave way. We were almost drowned in the fireman's hose, but still we were gonna stay. So we grabbed some tacks and some bullets, and some held ourselves inside. And we sat there drinking of the finest rum, till we were blurry-eyed. And there was Brown. He was upside down. He was lapping up the whiskey on the floor. Booze, booze, the firemen cried as they came and knocked on the door. Ah, don't let him in till it's all drunk. Somebody shouted McIntyre. And we all got blue, blind, paralytic, drunk when the old cow caught fire. Ha ha ha. Now, the very sad part of the tale, ladies and gentlemen. The sad part. Later that night, when the fire was out, we came up from the cellar below. Our booze was drunk. Our pub was burned. Very sad sounds. Our heads was hanging low. Hold on, said Brown. Well, with a look like this, seems something had raised his ire. We've gotta get down to the Murphy's pub. It closes in an hour. And there was Brown, upside down, when he was lapping up the whiskey on the floor. Booze, booze, the firemen cried as they came a knocking on the door. I opened the door and I told them, somebody shouted McIntyre. And we all got blue, blind, paralytic, drunk when the old Lungau caught fire. One more, there was Brown, upside down, he was lapping up the whiskey on the floor. Booze, booze, the firemen cried as they came a knocking on the door. I don't let them tell it's all drunk up. Somebody shouted McIntyre. Oh, come on, last one, McIntyre. And we all got blue, blind, paralytic, drunk when the old dog